Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to schedule a meeting in Eztalks. First of all, you go to eztalks.com. If you don't have an account, sign up, it's free. If you have an account, you can log in with Google or Facebook. Here I log in with Google. This is my account. I press on it. As you see, this is the page which appears. This is the home, meetings, webinar, rooms, storage, contacts, feelings, teammates, support, download, my name. Here I press on schedule a meeting or webinar. I press on it. I can choose schedule a meeting, next. As you see, I choose a topic for my meeting, for example, love. For example, starting a meeting on 7th, okay. 12:30, okay. Duration 1 hour. Time zone Africa, Cairo. Description, it is a meeting for our group. After that I press on schedule. As you see, this is the topic appear here. Meeting ID, host my name, start time, duration. This is join link. I can copy the link or copy the invitation. Description, here I can invite other members through a write email here or search about them here. Send date, operation, invite. If I have finished, I can press on start a meeting or can end the meeting if I want. If I want to end the meeting, I can press here. If I want to change anything here, but now I don't want to change anything, I can press on schedule. As you see, this is the topic, meeting ID, starts operation, start or more. If I press on more, start, edit, invite, view details or delete. This is the upcoming history. As you see, you can see schedule or join. This is the steps to schedule a meeting. If I want to schedule a webinar, it's free for 100 minutes trial. Schedule a webinar, I press on it. As you see, these are the details, topic, my webinar, or I can change the name of the topic, room time, live webinar. I can choose live webinar, start time, time zone, registration on, okay. I want to receive an email notification when someone registers, okay. Registrant limit on or off. If I choose on, it's okay. If I choose off, it's okay, as I want. Approve, automatically approve, okay. Payment, it's free. Live streaming, cloud recording on, it's okay to record my webinar. Reminder emails, send the reminder emails to participants and panelists before event, on or off as I want. Send an email, reply, a chat. After I have finished this, I can press on save. There is also waiting room. Welcome to Eztalks webinar. I can upload a photo here if I want from my desktop. Agenda, objectives, schedule. If I press on registration, you will see change custom logo. Upload, I can upload a photo. First name, last name, email, phone number, company number. If I want to press on review, You will see the webinar. First name, last name, email, phone number, company details here. My webinar ID, the host, agenda, objective. If I want to press exit, preview, it's okay. If I want to save, I will press on save. After that, I will publish. These are the steps to schedule a meeting and webinar. Thank you for watching.